New information on the latest punishment for the man who's admitted to raping and killing Angie Housman. Prosecutors say Earl Cox will serve an additional 10 years for molesting a girl in St. Louis County. Cox pleaded guilty to those charges today. The victim has not been identified. Cox is already serving life for Angie Housman's 1993 murder in St. Charles County.